Hello, we are back, and as you can see, I am sitting with 40 games played, 95 points. I sit comfortably. FC United is comfortably in first place in the league, with 14 points on top of Luton. We are pretty much almost promoted. Almost, we almost achieved promotion and almost won the league. So there's that. We are ready for our Johnstone Paint Trophy final against Plymouth. Since last we met against Sheffield United, let's see what happened. After Sheffield United, we won home against Barnsley by 6-1. Buckley had his great game with 3 goals. Coffey scored 2, Asensio scored 1. Assists came from Tatum, Hilton, Coffey, Reece, and Kitching, and also Buckley. Buckley came from the bench to play the second 45 minutes and pretty much dominate the game with 3 goals and 1 assist. Amazing game for Buckley. Afterwards, we went away at Milton Keynes to play against MK Dons. We had a good game. Park, Ginley, and Hag scored our 3 goals. Hume was sent off, which was not so fun. Fituri with 2 assists and Buckley contributed and supplied the goals. Muheim was the best player on the field. Well, after Milton Keynes, we received a Chesterfield and we beat them by 3 goals also. Willock with a penalty, Ginley with a goal, and a non-goal from Angel did the score. Muheim, Coffey contributed with the assists. Ginley was the best player on the field. After Chesterfield came Crewe. We went there and we thrashed Crewe. Park, Willock, Ginley, and Wilde scored the goals. Assists came from Tatum, Ginley, Coffey, and no one else. Ginley with one goal and 1 assist was the best player on the field again. A great form for Ginley at this time. Crewe was followed by a Port Vale, and we were in an amazing form. We beat Port Vale by 5-0. They had not a single shot on target. We scored 2 goals from Buckley, 2 from Coffey, 1 from Leland. Assists came from Tatum, Leland, Muheim, and Buckley and Asensio. Buckley, with 2 goals and 1 assist, was the best player on the field. Then we had kind of we stumbled at Bradford. Maybe a revenge for our Johnstone Paint Trophy games. Muheim scored our only goal. Tatum was sent off, but it was not enough. The game was a bit even, but they scored 3. We scored only 1. Reece assisted Muheim, but it was not enough. Tatum was sent off very early. He elbowed someone, and he got suspended for 6 games, which is not fun at all. After that, we went on winning again. We received Plymouth at home, which is an interesting, it's nice to see because we are going to play them at the final. We received Plymouth and beat them by 5-0. Emil Rees had a great game with 3 goals. John Coffey scored the other 2. Fituri assisted 1, Ginley assisted 2, Muheim did the other assist. Reece was the best with his 3 goals. Then came we went to Colchester, and again 3-0. Asensio, Buckley, and Ginley. Assists coming from Jones, Park, and no one else. Park being the best player on the field. We then received Walsall at home, and this was a very interesting game because it was the return of Jarrod Bowen, our great player from the beginning of the season, and he returned being the best player on the field with 1 goal and 2 assists. Reece and Park did the other 2 goals. Park did the other assist. Bowen, amazing return. After Walsall, we went to Swindon and we managed to win again by 3-1 this time. Bowen, again the best player on the field with 1 goal and 1 assist. He's having an amazing return. Hilton and Buckley scored the other goals. Jones and Wilde provided the assists. Yeah, and we are ready for our Johnston Spain Trophy final, so let's go for it. Well, injury-wise, yeah, we have a few people away. Also, there's a new guy, a new youngster. Lee Jackson is the guy I decided to pick from this year's youngsters. We have a very, very lousy batch of youngsters this year. This guy, he has some speed, so I'm going to see if he can get anywhere, but I don't believe he will be good for anything. Anyway, Jaden Brown is still injured for 7 weeks to 3 months. Tatum is still suspended for 2 more matches. Forrester is still away for 2 to 4 months. Park is currently injured, just a couple of days. And Coffey is currently injured also, 2 to 3 months. Yeah, Coffey got injured, so we don't have Coffey anymore. And probably till the end of the season. Also, who else? Muheim is a bit out of shape, so he's only on the bench. Well, we are going to play with O'Brien, Fituri, Jones, Kitching and Leland, Bowen, Wild, Willock, Hilton, Rees and Buckley. So let's try to win this cup. It's Wembley time and it's time to try and win another cup. Funny thing I can tell you is that I'm just getting ready because I will get out and play some football after this. So I'm just preparing here and dressing up for it. So there's that. yeah, there's that. So if my voice sounds a bit here and there, it's just because I am dressing my stuff. And if I don't do the normal comment, whoa, maybe we will score? No, we won't. Yeah, that looked like could be a goal there, but it's still early on. Can we score now? Here comes Willock. Willock with the loose ball. Finds Hilton. Ooh, what a shot from Hilton. What a shot from Hilton there. Wild with the free kick. Here comes the ball. No one could get it. But Willock has the loose ball. He finds Kitching. Passes to Wild. What is Wild doing on the right? But he assists Buckley. And it's our first goal. Yeah, I'm really relaxed because I think we can win this. We are superior. And yeah, that was interesting. I don't know what was Wild doing on the right wing, because that should be Bowen's place. Anyway, well done. Wild assisting Buckley for our first goal. Oh, come on, let's not give them any chance. Oh yeah, here is Wild, now on the left side. Now this is right, and Rees with the ball. Can he do anything? Oh, he tries a shot? No, that was a bit too optimistic. I'm like, is this right? Oh, okay. So I was getting my tennis shoes on, and I was like, is this really right or not? Okay, Fituri, Bowen, Fituri, Bowen. Whoa, plays to Fituri, crosses. Buckley! What was that from Buckley? What a goal! Buckley! He thinks he's Marco van Basten or something like that. Incredible angle there. But good goal from Buckley. Hilton? No, that's not going to be another goal. But Jones has the ball. Dr. Jones. He plays to Hilton. Hilton to Buckley. Buckley, he sets up Bowen, he can score. Goal, Bowen. Bowen scoring in the final of the Johnston Paint Trophy. It's great to see Bowen back. He has been amazing. Like the last couple of games, he has been the best player always. And this time, he also contributed one goal. So Bowen is really back. And here comes a long pass, and here comes Bowen. Bowen again. Ooh, and Bowen scores again. Bowen is an amazing player. And Leland to Fituri. No, the ball doesn't get to Fituri. This can be dangerous or not. Whoa! Dr. Jones having everything under control there. And Reese doing a foul. Okay. Yeah, four goals to nothing. This is under control. Great defending. Hilton now with the counter attack. Ball to Reese. Reese to Buckley. Buckley on the right wing. He crosses. He finds Reese again in the center. Reese tries to set up Hilton. Hilton is going. Oh. Hilton was not fast enough. It looked like he could score, but he was not fast enough. Here comes Wild with the corner. Wild. Bowen. Ball to Willock. Willock finds Hilton. Ooh. Poor shot. Poor shot from Hilton there. Yeah, but we are giving no chance. We are taking this cup. We are taking this Johnston Paint Trophy to our trophy room in Manchester. Yeah, we are taking this one. It's ours. Plymouth, they are just not sailing in the right direction. Or should I say, they are sinking without a trace. Okay, this could be dangerous. Yeah, this could be dangerous. This could be Plymouth's goal. Oh, I have trouble with this with these words. This could be their goal or not, because Kitching is there. Yeah, Plymouth is sinking on the Red Sea of the Rebels. Damn, this is hard. And here comes a counter-attack. Reese to Buckley. Buckley tries to find Reese and he finds him. Reese has the ball now. He will set up Hilton. Hilton, ooh, post. Hilton hits the post. Almost. That was almost the fifth goal of the game. Okay, there's some activity from Plymouth and I'm getting ready also to have some activity on my side. Yeah, it's going to be now. Reese is going to get out. I'm going to play, I think. Yeah, it's Muheim. Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be Muheim. He's going to play. Yeah, we are going to do like this, and Hilton plays as a striker. And then Bowen will get out, and Ginley will get there. Just because I don't want to tire Bowen that much. He's back from a long injury, so let's give him some rest. And he already contributed with two goals, which is great for him. And here comes Wild. Wild down the wing. Ooh, loses the ball. But gets the ball back. Can he? No, he can't. But Kitching. Kitching is always amazing. Kitching has an amazing positioning. He's always at the right place. And ball to Buckley. Buckley tries to set up, but the ball didn't get past. Willock now. Willock will pass to Ginley. Ginley sets up Fituri on the right. Fituri dribbles past one. Ooh, and come on. That was a foul there. Oh, but Ginley has the ball. He crosses. And Hilton scores. Five goals to nothing. Yeah, we are destroying. We are just destroying Plymouth here. Or should I say, we are sinking Plymouth. We've shot them under the water line and they are sinking. Ooh, that was an interesting shot from Willock there. Willock had an interesting shot there, but he did not manage to score. I think the ball was not going into the goal anyway, but the keeper had a nice save. And I don't. Here comes Fituri. Whoa! What a long throw, Jones. Huh? What was that? Jones, Dr. Jones scores the goal. Amazing, Dr. Jones. Amazing, 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 Dr. Jones. It's interesting that Jones was going to score his only goal of the season at this game, and in such a weird fashion, can I say that? Yeah. But Jones deserves one goal for sure. He's been amazing throughout all the season, so for sure he deserves one goal. And it's done. Yeah. Buckley was the best player on the field. The cup is ours. Let's celebrate. Let's party hard. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 4 guys on the top scorers. Bowen, Coffey are among the top scorers. Buckley and Hilton are just one goal behind. Amazing, really amazing. Anyhow, this is it. So we lift the Johnston Spain Trophy. It's done. Yeah, FC United wins the Johnston Spain Trophy. Fans are jubilant. Yeah, we are given some money. The board is very happy. The United, the fans are grateful. Buckley is cream of the crop. There's some bonus to be paid. Yeah, and it's more than the money we get, so that's not so nice. Yeah. This is all amazing. So, this means that I will now kind of finish the season. And I'll be back if I see any interesting game. There's probably going to be a couple interesting games that I'm going to show you. Maybe I'm going to show you the next one because, yeah, we may have a chance to win the league. It's 5 games. We would need 15 points. We have 14 in advance. So, yeah, I think, yeah, if we win the next game, if we win the next game away at Huddersfield, we will win the league. So, I'll be sure to show you that. Till then, bye.